Jay Haynes with the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Today in this video, I'm going to show you the most amazing transition in DaVinci Resolve. Did you notice it already? Before we get started, please do me a favor and hit that like button. And if you haven't already, please feel free to subscribe to the channel for more content like this. All right, so here I am in DaVinci Resolve, and I have my intro footage. What I'm going to do is just drag this down onto the editor timeline. Notice I'm working in the edit page, but I could be working in the cut page too. Doesn't matter. And then when I play this, you'll see that I have inserted a random line. Jay Haynes with the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Today in this video, insert a random line here. I'm going to show you the most amazing transition in DaVinci Resolve. Did you notice it already? All right, so I inserted a random line in the middle of there. And a lot of this happens a lot of times when if somebody coughs or says a filler word like or something like that. And so you may want to use a cut to remove that verbal or visual interruption of their dialogue. And that's what we're going to do. So the Film Sensei YouTube channel, today in this video, there's where it happens. So now I'm just going to select the blade tool, and here it is right here. The hotkey for that is B, and I can just trim that and trim that. Then I'll go ahead and insert a random line here. And then I can go back to the selection tool, grab these, slide them over. Okay. But if you play this, you'll see the cut. You'll see where it changes. YouTube channel, today in this video, I'm going to show you, it's obvious, you know, that there's a little bit of a dink right there. I shift over and so on and so forth. So the transition that I'm going to use, if I go to the effects tab and then I look under video transitions, is the smooth cut transition. What this is designed to do is to smooth the transition between two clips. And I'm just going to drag this here. And so now you can see it's there a little bit. I think I'll bring it in just slightly. Okay.
And
now you can see that YouTube channel. Today in this video, I'm going to show you the... You can't even tell that there was an actual cut that happened there. With this transition selected, you can see that there are a handful of things that you can do here. The important thing is that you want to make this on the better category, because that's really important, okay? Everything else is probably fine. You know, there are other transitions, obviously, you don't want to mess with that. The ease in and out and stuff, I don't mess with those. I don't mess with the transition curve. But if you have trouble getting this to really transition well, then you're more than welcome to mess with these transition curves to see how that's working. Or also adjust the ease in and out and so on and so forth, which will adjust that transition curve. I'm Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei YouTube channel, and this has been how to use the smooth cut transition to make your videos awesome. Like I said before, if you enjoyed this video, please do me a favor and like it. And if you haven't already, feel free to subscribe to the channel so you won't miss any future DaVinci Resolve tutorials. Thanks for watching.